A family curse buried for over 200 years in Liberty County, Texas, resurfaces in California on the night of Emily Rollins' 30th birthday. Emily Rollins comes to a crossroad in her life when a dream takes her to a place of illusion and fantasy, opening a world of powers beyond human capability. As she becomes fully encapsulated in the dream, a 17th century warlock, the Dream Watchman, is unveiled, and a chain of unusual events starts to unravel mysteriously. He creates a magical web setting, one trap after another for Emily to stumble upon. She is lured back and forth between reality and the dream world in pursuit of a mystical talisman which holds a secret. The dreams lead her to forsaken places beyond normalcy. The story brings forth haunting experiences and hidden worlds. Most importantly, the story is about love, family, friends, and the prosperity found through the riches of living.